Hello there. Welcome to Great Britain. The weather, as so often is the case here, is just wonderful. Schumacher was consistently faster than his teammate. He starts first.
go. Well done, you've just set the fastest lap of the race.
We'll be right back.
final lap. Don't stop now. Well done. You've just set the fastest lap of the race. Congratulations, you've won the British Grand Prix. Coulthard has finished second. Jarno Trulli has finished in third position. Irvine has finished fourth.
Well, that's the end of a fantastic British Grand Prix. Here are the final results. The Ferrari driver, first. Coulthard, second. Trulli, third. Irvine, fourth. Schumacher, fifth. Juan Pablo Montoya, sixth.